Hey guys, welcome to iSpecs. In this video, I'll show you how to fix EAC3 audio format not supported in MX Player. I already have a video for this on our channel, which is almost 2 years old. It still works, but MX Player has changed it since then. So some people are not able to fix this by following that whole video. And also people have watched that video over 700,000 times. So I decided to make a new one about this fix. So before getting started, subscribe to this channel. Now, if you've done that, let's get started. First, you need to update the MX Player app on Google Play Store. Then download the latest custom codec all-in-one pack zip file from the link available in the video description. Since this is all-in-one codec pack, it will not only support EAC3 audio but also other audio formats like DTS, TrueHD, MPL, etc. This codec pack is not always the same. There are different versions of codec packs for different versions of MX Player app. So you need to download the right pack for the MX Player version you are using. But don't worry, I'll always update the link for the latest version and you can download the latest available codec pack for the latest MX Player app version from this video description anytime you want. So make sure you like this video and subscribe to this channel to find it easily anytime you want. So after downloading the codec pack, open the MX Player app and it will automatically show you the prompt to ask you to add it. Click OK and restart the app to load it and you are done. In case if it didn't show you the prompt, you can do it manually. To do that, click on three lines on the top left corner, scroll down, under settings open local player settings, then here open decoder and scroll down. Click on custom codec, locate the downloaded zip file and click on the file to add and restart the app. Usually it won't show you the prompt if you have not downloaded the right version of codec pack. That's it, hope you found this video useful. If you do, give a like for this video. If you got any issues about this, you can ask them in the comment section. Lastly, subscribe to this channel for more informative tech videos and also turn on notifications to get notified when we publish a new video. Thanks a lot for watching iSpecs. Have a great day.